Okay. Let's get right into it. We know last week was Thanksgiving, and I ask for my viewers out there to please send in your Thanksgiving outfits. I would like to see what y'all are doing, what y'all are looking like while going to the dinner table. And got a couple people to send in, and let's get right into it. You know, a few good friends and siblings. But let's get right into it. First off, we will start off with. The lovely Amber. Amber, super dope. She has a blog, Eatin' Style. Eatin' Style. Please go follow her at Eatin' Style. She thrifts. She shows where all the hot spots to eat from the DC area. Real dope. But let's get into the fit. All right. Digging the t-shirt. Not Kraft, homemade mac and cheese. We need grandma, auntie to make it. I mean, we need that recipe. We don't need the Kraft box situation. And of course, homemade mac and cheese. Hope it was baked. Cause, you know, I mean, for me, that's like some of the best mac and cheese. But yeah, I'm digging the t-shirt. Always a fan of gold, that gold color t-shirt. Then of course, got the floral printed pants. Loving it, loving the color. Mostly burgundy with the flowers all over it. I like that, that's dope. With the open toe heels on them. I like this. Coordination. I like the coordinate. Apparently, again, like I said, she's a thrifter. She thrifted the pants, thrifted the shoes. I'm digging this. You know what I'm saying? Got the everything just goes together well. She got the shortcut. You know what I'm saying? It all comes together. Make sure you show her love. Super dope. Follow her. If you want thrifting tips, she got you. She also does a closet, you know, with some of the things that she thrifted, where she sells some of her pieces that she has. So for all you ladies out there, you need some dope pieces or whatnot, she got them. Go check out for sure. Definitely give her a follow. Next up, we have the dope Tanisha. Tanisha, she's really dope. Another creative. Kiss and Makeup. Follow her at Kiss and Makeup. Definitely dope. She's a makeup artist and hairstylist. You know what I'm saying? She out here. She get your braids right. You know what I mean? She get you right, whatever the case may be. But Thanksgiving fit. This is fire. I like what's going on here. First of all, coordination. Gotta love the coordination of the colors. You know what I'm saying? She got the nice navy blue blouses with the army green pants, the cargo situation. I like it. And then the boots set it off. Nothing matches perfect. It's just color on color. I like that. Especially with that burnt sienna. With the, you know what I'm saying, that color of the boots is just fire. I love this. And then she topped it off with the biker jacket. You know, biker jackets are in style. You know, simple black biker jacket. I like this. I really like this. Dope style. And she got the nice fro. Yeah, come on. Embrace the natural. That's what we're saying out here. Embrace the natural. You know what I'm saying? Dope, beautiful Tanisha. You already know what time it is. Go follow her if y'all need makeup tips. If y'all need makeup done, you're going to want to check her out. Follow her page at Kiss and Makeup. Super dope follow. So for all the ladies, all that, you need your hair did, you know what I'm saying? Holla at her. Another creative, you know what I mean? Go follow. Definitely Thanksgiving approved fit also. And we're going to keep it moving. Come on now. Had to put the sibling in there. If y'all didn't know, Style runs in the family. You see what time it is. Quick little pick for my little sis. She's outside with it. I like this situation. Real simple. Real simple. But she made it her style. Let's get into it. She has the black leather pants. Nice crop. I like that. Showing the boots off, the brown situations on the feet. I like that. I think it's brown. Is it brown or burgundy? I don't know. But then she has the green, the like forest green sweatshirt over it, over the long sleeve. Now, you wouldn't even get to see the long sleeves if she didn't roll it up. Come on, layering people. This is dope. I like this. And she just made it her style, roll it up. You know what I'm saying? I like that. So it's like an all black situation. Let me throw it off with the green on top. Yeah, again, nothing matchy-matchy, but it works. Of course, you got the mask on and all that. But yeah, man, it's my little sis. Y'all make sure y'all follow her. Y'all wanna just see dope content. Shaw's Universe, you know, I'll put it right here and all that. Yeah, follow the little sis. As you see, style runs in the family, it's what we do. And yeah, that's for my Thanksgiving fits, man. I need more y'all, man. Y'all ain't show me no love. But I appreciate everybody that came through, that sent through their pics and all that. Some told me they was gonna send some in, but I ain't getting none. But y'all know who y'all are. But yeah, show love to your boy. Yeah, this is dope. But before I end it off, I guess it's only right. I gotta show what I did on Thanksgiving. Yeah, there's your boy. Light. It was a light day, you know. Kept it light. Did the light blue Levi jeans with a little rip. You know, light rip. Nothing crazy, light rip. The yellow jacket, no bug. yellow jacket from Club Monaco. Real light. Then I did the Pierre Moss Fresco. Pierre Moss by Reebok. You know, had to get the black brand in there. Did that on the feet. Then I did the hot pink sweater. That's what I'm most proud of. That prize sweater is from Ami Paris. yeah, man. Found that sweater. I was super hyped to find it in the men's section. But yeah. I personally just putting together this outfit, I just really enjoyed the color contrast. You know, I enjoy playing with the colors. I could have went so many different ways with this, you know. Again, nothing matchy-matchy, but everything coordinates, everything goes together. And that's how I did it. And yes, it was a very nice day, so I had the ankles out. Definitely had the ankles out. And you see the hat on the head. Gotta keep the brand going, you know. You already know that it's a gift by Devon Thomas hat. You already know what time it is. Yeah, this is my fit. It's light. Nothing too crazy. That's what I do. But yeah, that's it for the Thanksgiving fits, man. Now that y'all see what's going on, hope y'all feel compelled to send more of them in, you know?